Guys,
I don't think it's such a good idea.
I agree.
No?
I said we completely changed the game plan all around.
I agree, man.
No, I agree. Yeah, I mean, Edge is crazy. I mean, obviously, you just seen what happened to us out there. And if it was just Nexus, just us down there, Dave can win no breeze easy.
Yeah, right?
But look at this. We got 16 other superstars.
No point.
16.
They hate us.
Yeah,
they hate us.
They hate us. So listen to this. I'm not willing to go down there, risk my career.
Yeah. Look, guys, I get it. There can only be one leader of Nexus, and it's Wade. But Wade's not here tonight. So this is our task. This is the biggest night of my life. Come on, guys, put yourselves in my shoes. What if this was you? All my hopes, all my dreams, everything I've worked hard for is on the line. And it could all go up in smoke. What would I do if I didn't have Nexus? Man, start over again from the beginning. Look at how far we've come together, though. We've always been about the team from the beginning. We're Nexus, man. All for one and one for all. If I fail, we all fail. And if you fail, I mean, think about it. Which one of you guys is next?
He's right.
So forget about the Lumberjacks. We're Nexus. You're either Nexus or you're against us. Look at everything we've accomplished.
You're right, man.
We need to go out there tonight, show the world why we're the most dominant force in the WWE.
Exactly, man.
We do.
We need to go out there tonight. And we need to beat Edge.
You hear that?
Yeah.
Dude, you hear that?
He's right, man. Let's do this, huh?
Come on now.
Let's do it.
You hear me?
But still.